Boys and girls, today we are gonna be doing the... what are we doing today? Okay. Again. Boys and girls, today we are going to do our... Boys and girls, today we are gonna fully awaken our dough. We're gonna check out every single skills on our dough. Showcase it to you guys. The cat doesn't like water, okay? So everybody knows how to do it. I'm gonna show you guys how to do it. I'm gonna look for the chalice. Ooh, so fast. I'm fast, boy. You think you can handle the dough king? You think I can handle the dough king? You guys asking me if I can handle the dough king? You think my face like this can't handle it? Bruh. Very well. I can exchange God's chalice and 10 conjured cocoa for something worth for him. Okay, I'm gonna get the God chalice. I already got 10 cocoa. Exactly. Let's get the God of chalice. Okay, guys, if you guys haven't subscribed yet, please consider subscribing. It's gonna help me make more videos for you guys. So please subscribe right now. Let's get this to 800k subscribers. 800k. Can we do that? Now let's go pray. I might get lucky in praying. Oh, is it nighttime? Oh, perfect. Pray for me. Pray for me. Type in pray.
Pray.
It's nighttime. It needs to be full moon to pray. Oh, it needs to be full moon to pray now? It's not. It's just not nighttime anymore. It's gotta be full moon. Where should I teleport? I'm gonna find the chalice right now.
Sea castle.
Sea castle. Teleport me to sea castle. Yes, sir. Floating turtle. I think it's up here, right?
Oh, no.
Easily kill this one. Watch and learn, boys. Watch and learn. Oh, you wanna die. Oh, I need to level up my rubber too. I haven't seen the transformation though. Boom! Walnut has God human? Yeah, dude, I think Walnut didn't even sleep. I saw you. You were playing. I woke up. You're still playing. Okay, we're very close to 225. He's your maximum! Right exact. Are you guys ready to transform? In 3, 2, 1. Bro, we gotta test this out. Okay, cannon. Not bad. Smash. Oh, that's the rush. That was the rush, actually. Smash. It doesn't show the hands. It's too fast. It doesn't show the hands. Okay, now let's get to Urban. Where's Urban? Hydra. Boom. Well, maybe I can do this. I can get Chalice over here. No? Oh, yeah, got Hollow Essence. Chalice, give me the chalice. Ooh. Pop cat. Yeah, this is a pop cat. Right, this was not the NPC before, right? How am I tripping? I forgot. Oh, there you go. Diablo. Oh, there you go. Whoa! I see you. Why are you falling? He just fell by himself. I just saw that. Don't fall in the water. Sheesh. Shish kebab. From Mary Sui. You don't need God's chalice. You need to fight Cake Prince and get red key. False. Lies. Cap. Dude, this chalice is hard, man. Yes. Diablo. Great tree. Oh!
Finally!
Where's that chocolate place? I already have...
Don't die!
Instant delivery! You think you can handle the dough king?
Yeah!
Now, we got this one. What do we do next? I'm gonna switch to Buddha and then I'm gonna talk to Drip Mama. Okay, Walnut is back.
I wanna be the very best. No one's ever was.
... We have defeated enough enemies. Do you want to open the portal? Do we open the portal?
Oh, it has spawned.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know.
This is it.
Okay, go.
Bruh. to kill the Katakuri boss. We got the red key. Okay, where do we go now? Now, you need to use this red key that you got from Katakuri to unlock the door over here. Boom! Then we gotta talk to the NPC. You freed me from the Doe King's tranny. Did you know I'm good scientist? Perhaps I can help you further evolve your abilities with that power. Sure. Would you like to purchase Doe's special microchip for 1,000 fragments?
Yes!
This is every 2 hours.
Yes!
Let's go!
Wait, what's the fragment?
I need to change my fruit to Doe fruit. My Doe is only level 600? Ew. 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 Oh, 600? Ew.
My Doe is so high level. It's only level 300.
Are you guys ready? Who is ready? Let's go! Let's get this.
Peanut.
Peanut butter. Peanut butter.
Peanut land.
This is the first island.
And I just want to let them do all the work.
Nah, you gotta at least help, bro. We got 6 minutes left. We got 6 minutes left. Kill the little ones. Kill the little ones.
Yes.
First raid complete. We got the missile jab. Ooh. You ready? Everybody ready? Okay, everybody's in.
Ready.
Here we go. Second raid. Boom. Oh, this one is strong. This one is strong. Let's go. Let's go. We are about to unlock the sticky dough. Oh, the roller donut. We are about to unlock the roller donut. Boss is about to die. Boss is about to die. Yes! We are about to unlock the roller donut. Roller donut for 2,000. Here we go. Rolling, 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 rolling. Rolling, 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 rolling. Rolling, 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 rolling.
Everyone get in.
Get in, get in, get in.
Go!
How many more do we need? 3 more. After this one, no, there's one more. The tap, remember? Tap.
4.
We need 4 more. You can actually roll on water without getting any damage. And then you can go on wall like this. Dude, literally, like, Walnut didn't go to sleep. He has every single thing in the game already. Ooh, let's go. Ooh. I think I killed the boss. Did I?
Yes!
Now it's time to unlock. I can buy the next one. I can buy the next one. I'm gonna use a fruit. Oh, he got a chip already. He got a chip. What did I get? The sticky dough? All right. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's roll. Let's rock and roll. Pastry River. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. It's 2-in-1. How do you... What do you mean 2-in-1? Okay, use it in air. I'm gonna use it in air. Oh, okay, okay.
The last pit.
Where's the NPC? Yes!
Yes.
I'm about to unlock the carved dough. I now have the piercing clothesline. Castle Ray! Ooh.
We did it at the same time! It's a whole map! 20,000 damage!
Oh, you can hold the letter C. You can roll into them. Once you hit them, you're gonna do that move. Okay. That thing pushed me in the water. It's time to unlock the tap move. Now we have a tap. Do you want to awaken your tap ability? Oh, of course. Of course. Good. Now we have the tap ability. Check this out.
A fully awakened tap.
Oh, you can actually run. Look, look, look. Just let me in. Just let me in. Just let me in. Let's do the last raid for me. Boom. Boom. Dude, you're not gonna get close to me, bro. OP, boys. Gotcha. Boom, boom. Oh, it's like it's the donut was beating him up like in the air. We are about to unlock the Restless Dough Barrage. This is supposed to look like my character. This ain't my character, bruh. We just got every single skills unlocked. Awaken. He's on a jab. Boom. Now we got the pass-through reaver. I think pass-through reaver, the letter X, you can hit it on the ground. Hit it on the ground. Boom. You can also jump and then try to get them, and then it's gonna like scribble them. This one, the letter X, if you jump. See that? Boom. Now let's try the piercing clothesline. You can actually hold it and then release it when you're close to your enemy. Then kabam. That is actually pretty strong. Scorching donut. You can climb walls. You can actually go on water. Go on water. You're not gonna get hurt. You're not gonna get damage. Easy, no problem. Now the letter V. Let's try it. You can actually also control it. And then we have the jab, the N1. Then you can hold it. Look, if you hold it, boom. Oof. And that is the Doe Awakening Showcase. Okay, guys, if you guys like this video, please hit like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next video. Bye.